Alright, well, Sabres versus Flyers. The Flyers lead the Sabres 6-2 in Buffalo. Oh my god. Sabres are about to get their fifth straight loss after a 10 straight win streak. I am actually heading to New York City tomorrow, so I don't know if I'm going to be able to get the end of the Bills game or the end of the Sabres game Tuesday. Maybe. Ooh, a fight.
Situation. You know, at this point in the game, 38.3 seconds left. No need to step in like that and catch a guy with his head down, put him in a vulnerable spot. Good thing Larson able to see him coming at the last second, kind of bails out of it a little bit. But good job by Beaulieu stepping up there and taking care of Gudas. And ultimately just coming out of this one where you'd like to see a little more pushback like that throughout the whole game, but
all the officials were on the ice to have a meeting after that to decide how the penalties should be handed out. There was no penalty on the hit on Larson, so they have to, from then on.
Oh my god, does it really matter? There's 38 seconds left. The Flyers are already up by 4 goals.
None of which, of course, is going to factor in on the final decision in this game. Hook tipped into the corner, Ristolainen cranks it around to the boards and down the ice. And a half minute remaining here at KeyBank Center. Gorbulov bringing it up to center, leaves it there. Wheel gets checked, and the Sabres will just tap it back down the ice. Well, the Flyers will try once more, maybe 10 seconds to go.
And that's it. Sabres totally embarrassed today. They play again Tuesday at home against the Los Angeles Kings.
Slashed him and he went down. The referees caught it. Whether they're going to make the call or not doesn't really matter at this point. Linesman getting Patrick out of there, but right there on the back of the legs. But just an implosion here by the Buffalo.